When I loot chests in Nether Fortress, I can't be bothered to open the chests, so all I do is break them open and take everything. Instead of opening the chest and looting everything one by one, I break the chest. And then I break the next chest. Because why pick up everything one by one, and if you can be pick up everything one by one? That is a good question. But you have to make sure you have inventory space. If you don't have inventory space, then the items will just go on the ground and disappear and make you cry.